taps it free. Gudas gets upended. Couldn't get the puck. Namestnikov finds DeMello at the point. Across to Morrissey. His shot scored! Tipped in! Vilardi as he crossed in front of Gibson. Got a piece of that about waist high with just a minute 42 to play.
This is just a puck that's swollen at the net. It's a wrist shot. It's a smart shot. Here was the play where Frank Vatrano was in alone with the goaltender. And you know what? Looking at it from that angle, that could have been a trip because he wasn't making a play on the puck. And here's the redirect by Vilardi. Boy, one hand on the stick. He just reaches out and gets a little touch. Look at that. One hand on the stick, and that tip was perfect.
And Greg Cronin is trying to get Kyle Raymond to come over